to prove that he is a master over death and hell, and he has the keys of death and hell. And if you will submit, if you will repent of your sins and put your belief in Jesus Christ, you will have eternal life. That is the free gift of God that he gives to you. Accept it now. Do not harden your heart. This may be the last time you hear the message. You never know when you're going to go. There's tragedies every day. Be careful crossing the street.
There you go.